Sorry, Marty, I was reaching for the microphone.